What's up, guys? It's your boy, BmanDaKilla, and I'm back with another video for you guys. I'm playing a game called Nier. Was it Nier? Automata? I was recommended this through a good friend of mine's, BlackJacketNaruto. He's one of my YouTube homies. I have his link down in the description down below. Check him out. He made a lot of different content. Right now, he's playing Uncharted 4. Go check it out. Me and him just recently did a live stream not that long ago. You should check that out. I also have that link down in the description down below if you want to check that out as well. I played a little bit of it though on his share play. Thought it was pretty dope. So I ended up downloading the demo myself. And I wanted to play with you guys to see what you thought about it and so forth. Also, want to say Happy New Year's Eve to everybody. Hope everybody had a good year. You know, we had ups and downs and backs and forths, but we're still here. And I'm glad that, you know, I'm still here for you guys to make videos. Hopefully next year we can try to, you know, progress this channel even more. Thank you for supporting me. Thank you for showing your love. Everything like that, I greatly appreciate that. So, if you're new to the channel, make sure to subscribe. You know, comment down below what you thought about it. Give this video a thumbs up. Just take a couple seconds out of your day. Just give it a thumbs up and so forth. I greatly appreciate that. And without further ado, let's hop into this game. I'm hype. Descent. Number 243. Date, March 10. 11,945. God damn. Objective. Destroy Goliath class weapon. Details unknown. Units 1D, 2B, 7E. 4B, 11B, and 12H. What the fuck is these apartment number complexes and shit? Mission outline. Intel has revealed that machine life forms have been creating a large-scale weapon at the abandoned factory. The analyst team has come to a conclusion that it's highly likely they are constructing a Goliath-class weapon. The goal of this mission is to investigate the enemy facility, the abandoned factory, with a team of six, and to seek out and destroy the Goliath-class weapon. All participant units are rendezvous with the support unit 9S at the premise. Okay, so oh shit, already we got action. Damn, okay. Ooh. Oh damn, she got, ooh, shit. God damn, she a butler somewhere and shit. We got a speaker box system and shit. God damn, okay. Okay. She was popping off. Now, when I played this on my homie Naruto BlackJacket channel, I never did the beginning of it, so I know I probably missed a lot of stuff. So, but I was hyped. I played a little bit of it though. Golly. Yeah, shoot his ass. Yeah. It kind of has like that, Metal Gear Solid, kind of a, Ninja Gaiden feel as well, too. Oh my goodness. God damn. Yeah, shoot that motherfucker. Go. Get out of here with that. Give me all these golden rings. I need these. Oh shit, you can see under her dress? What? Oh. Oh shit. Get out of here with that. Oh my goodness. Oh shit.
Enemies destroyed.
Not quite.
Also, remember, this is a demo, so this is a work in progress. So if something looks out a whack, please don't judge me.
Is that our target?
Negative. This enemy.
It looks good for it to be a demo, though.
Dispatch it as swiftly as possible.
You don't say.
Yeah, you don't. Oh shit! God damn.
I
Damn. Yeah, oh, he... Shoot. Oh, shit.
Laser communications recovered.
Oh, so she's 2B. Okay. So I guess I'm trying to get a cannon.
Program download complete.
Okay. Is this it? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Okay. So my robot can upgrade, though. Okay. Let's check. Let's go. Oh my goodness. Oh my god. Oh damn. Go get this model. Shoot your cannon! Yes! Let's go. Already going ham. Big ass pizza cutter and shit. Oh shit, we got G Gundam in this bitch too?
Better make sure he's actually dead next time. That was dangerous, man.
Is that her brother?
You're 2B, right? My name's Nine.
She about to be I'm on these support. Nuts. Got him.
Copy that.
So, was that big old buzzsaw the Goliath you came here to take out?
Nah.
Which no, one? Just another defensive system.
Yeah.
Oh, well, I guess we have to find the target then, huh?
Yeah.
I've got a flight unit, so I'll take a look around the perimeter.
You do that.
All right, I'll work my way inside from the ground.
Oh, you gonna work your ass out? You can work your ass out my ground all the way up. Damn, girl, she is... Shit, hold on, y'all. I just got, god damn, she got the heels on. She look like a butler samurai and shit. Got the little hostess, the girl. You just bad, ain't you? What you related to Kenshi? You bland and shit. God damn. All right, let's go. She need to go. Oh, she rolling shit. God damn. Now, I do remember this part. I did this part for all his share play. I didn't really play the whole thing, but I did a little bit of it. So that first half was actually new to me. I like this though, so it's not... You really can see under her dress though. I'm sorry. It's just like she run and just flap up. He's like, ooh, I came looking for booty. You could change your weapons too. Oh shit, she got the long sword. We're not talking about trunks. Put that thing on your back. Damn. She cold piece of work. Oh yeah, I like her. Oh yeah. She definitely could be better. Why here, babe?
Ma'am?
What is it?
I was going to send you the map data I collected earlier.
What's up here?
Do it.
Did you climb up here? Oh shit. Oh! The robot holds you? Run. Run, baby. She be gone. What's up here? Out of here. Oh, a box. I like surprises. Ooh, that's long recovery. I guess that's health. Give me this. Oh, come on, baby. Damn, girl. You love doing flips, don't you? Yeah, give me your change. What's this? Broken circuit. Okay. Okay, we in.
Exit confirmed closed.
So open.
Negative. Yeah. Nearby enemies are jamming our signal.
She's a zap thing.
Nothing's ever easy.
Oh, God. Leave. Oh, you just windmill my ass. Okay. Damn. Okay. Yeah, shoot that mug.
Work alone, scouting out enemy lines and all that. I don't usually get a partner. It's kind of fun.
Emotions are prohibited.
Sorry, ma'am.
And another thing, stop calling me ma'am.
Huh?
It's unnecessary.
All right then. To be it is.
To be continued. I'm sorry, I had to say it. I don't know. It just came my head. I'm sorry, y'all. Get that ass whooped up. Hey. Oh shit. Back. Yeah. Get ass whooped real quick. Yeah. There we go. There we go. Yeah. Range on sword though. Why are you not getting hit? Yeah. I want all your change. Give that too. Dental plate, okay. We're going to
this place sure is big.
Oh yeah, you noticed, huh?
I guess humans used to use it as a weapons factory. But now it's just crawling with machines. The enemy seems to have repurposed the facility to increase their overall machine production.
It is 12,000. So if we don't destroy it, they just keep coming. You know what I mean? Like, I guess y'all, cyborg or something. Damn, yeah, shit. Get out of here. Look at this. Ooh, 1,000 gold. Let's go. What's some of this, too? Oh, amber. I wonder what the materials are for. Let's go. You want this work too? Yeah, get your ass back. Oh shit. Got the big one. Oh shit, I missed. Damn, she just threw his ass. Oh shit. Bitch! Get out of here. Let's go. Change your stuff. Okay, so this is the weapon one treaty contract. Also it switches. Weapon set too.
What?
It's just accessing random nonsensical data from the old world.
Yeah,
there's no
help.
Actual meaning behind anything machines do.
Let's go.
You're not gonna keep
Will mailing me with them hands. Dang it. Not like that. Oh damn. Oh shit, oh my goodness. What? Oh shit. Stronger? Maybe you like abilities or something? Oh my gosh. Made my health longer though. Notice that. So I have a leveling up system then, I guess. Come on. Got him. Oh, shit.
Alert. Bulletproof apparatus detected by enemies. Close range combat is advised.
I know.
I was about to say, we got the sword. Yeah, break them shields. Break them shields. Up on my bay. Hey, this girl is dope. Not even holding you up though. I wanna know who she is. Oh, stop me. Not gonna catch me again though. Cool, my little speaker box can hold me. Hold me like a, cause I'm a lady. You got a box. What's in this box? Oh, medium recovery, okay. Nothing wrong with a little bit of food. Oh, that's my recovery. What's my health looking like?
There should be another facility across that bridge. It's a bit of a hike, but should we check it out? It's not like command to get a location wrong. I guess even they get bad intel from time to time, huh?
I wouldn't bet on that.
So must have happened. What the fuck? They done brought some more pizza cutters. Damn.
Alert. High power jamming detected. No response from long range communications.
Doesn't matter. I'll just take them out.
Yeah, we some. Oh, shit. God damn. Oh, shit. Yeah. Shoot that motherfucker. I got two of them. Crap. Oh shit. Come on. Dodge. Let me use a recovery. Couple of them. I'm not telling how this shit gonna go. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Damn, she is pregnant. shit. She is tearing this shit up. Come on. Come on, man. Keep missing the cannon. Shit.
Run it.
Come on, baby. We're gonna use the other sword here. We're gonna need that one. Oh shit! God damn! Oh, oh, oh! Let's go! Oh shit! Oh shit! Damn! I pressed like four buttons at once. Okay, yeah. Let's go. I came back! Oh, we got him! Oh, we got them. Let's go. Cool. Okay.
Is that?
Target enemy detected.
What the hell is going on? Oh, shit. Is it transforming? Oh, hell no. We about... Damn, about to fight Devastator. I knew, damn, he came back. And he got two pizza cutters. What's up? You want beef? Fuck you out. Oh shit. This big ass robot. Oh shit. God damn. Plasmas and shit. Shoot, yeah. Yeah, shoot those. Come on. Oh, hell no. Oh, hell. Oh, shit. Damn. Come on, man. Oh my gosh, she got stuck. She froze for some reason. Oh my goodness. Yeah, this is worth. Yeah. That ain't enough power.
To me.
Yeah. Come on, yeah, help me out.
What's your
oh, I'm on a robot?
This is the time.
Oh, I thought it was a robot. I was say, what?
Right. I'll provide
Oh, my goodness. Oh, they got the little red thing there. Okay.
Alert. Incoming enemy attack from below. Proposal. Evade.
Run. Damn. Hit with the cannon, yeah. Oh my goodness gracious. Hold on, let me use this. Dang. Run. She is gone on them hills. Okay, so that's gonna come up again. Oh shit. Let it rip. Oh, yeah. Yeah. This worked.
Packing in.
Okay. Oh, shit. Let's go. Should have been using that power a while back. Oh, he said, fuck that. That shit don't affect me. Damn, come on.
Boost!
Oh, shit. Oh!
Nine S!
Damn. He dropped my boy.
9S!
9S black box signal detected. No response to communications.
Oh, yeah, we gotta go. Yeah, we gotta go. You finna wake up? Damn, I figured. Too easy. Come on.
Send a support request to command.
Negative. Communications have been jammed.
Oh, shit. Dead on the spot. Oh shit. Let's go. Oh shit. Did she just move it with her leg? Oh wow. Okay. Didn't know that. That's what she did. What are we doing? He is fucked.
I have to repair him. Pod, get me staunching gel and logic virus vaccines. Then access the-
Inadvisable. The subject's vital signs are too poor to attempt field repair.
Shut up! Just do what I say!
Doobie, just go.
You shut up too.
We're soldiers. We take pride in our service.
She got a little mole on her face.
HO229 flight unit. Command 677 received. Usage rights transferred from 9S to 2B. Requesting acknowledgement.
Please.
Are we gonna ride the whip? We finna ride the robot whip? Oh shit. Don't worry, kid. We got you. We got you. Damn, we got Transformers, G Gundams, and shit. God damn. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah, let's go. Oh, he's fast. Oh, he got a sword! This thing. Ah, oh, please. Got your head on.
I didn't know the machines had that kind of intelligence.
Too bad. I found a weakness in the target.
Oh, shit.
To provide support.
Yeah, take these books to the mouth.
To be the control.
Try again.
On the enemy's upper arm. Use your pod. Should be able to take it over.
I told you to shut up.
Damn. He's still alive? He's still holding on? Oh, snap. Oh. Did I just throw an energy wave? What the fuck?
Control of upper arm. Seized from enemy unit.
Oh, wow.
Point.
Okay. Oh. 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 Dodging.
Control system.
Affirmative. Infiltrating
Damn! Took my boy's arm off.
Balance controls overridden. Enemy unit subjugation.
Oh yeah, you finna. Oh yeah, you finna get box cut your ass out. Bitch! You feel that? Yeah. Oh, that shit. Get this work. Oh. Get him in his metal guts. Out this thing. Joy is done. Dress, girl. Girl, what's wrong with you? What's your name? What's your sign? Oh, boy, still holding
Talk
on.
About bringing the battle to them. Ought to be.
Contact command. Request assistance.
No. It doesn't look like that's going to be necessary.
Damn.
Oh, great.
Oh, shit. You got cousins? Yeah, yeah, we came back, man. You killed our cousin, man.
I don't imagine that this is going to end well.
Oh shit, this nigga got the all sparks.
It's ready.
Nigga, that's all spark.
Right.
Was that a Rubik's Cube? Is that a futuristic Rubik's Cube?
Requesting destruction of enemy hostiles via black box reaction.
Reaction?
Request accepted.
Nah, ain't no time to call in the box. We just gonna keep it very slowly.
Truly.
The honor was mine.
The honor was mine. To play with you. They look like brother and sister. Did they just blow themselves up? Oh, that was it? March 7th. 2017. Oh, that's not too far away. All right, guys, if you enjoyed that, oh, excuse me, kind of stretch. If you enjoyed that, slap a like for me. Really appreciate that. Comment down below what you thought about it. If you hyped about this game, let me know, cause I seem pretty hyped about it. So my thoughts about it as well. It seemed like a promising game. You know, it's just a demo right now, but I'll probably still be working on it. Still, you know, some months away, but it looks promising. It does have that kind of that Ninja Gaiden Metal Gear Solid feel to me, and the controls are pretty good, pretty fluent and stuff. When I played it on my homie's Naruto jacket, his controls were a bit different, so I had to figure out how to change them around. So you do get to do that to play to your style, which is good. It's one of my pros about that. Graphics are on point. Little stuff here and there, but you know, it's a demo. What can you expect? But I'm really looking forward to it. I would like to know how this is going to play out. The character, she seems like she has a lot of backstory. I'm very curious about her. What led it to that, and why is it so futuristic and 12,000 and all that? I'm just curious about that, but I want to keep rambling on, but it's just some of my thoughts about it. Let me know, what you thought about it as well. Comment down below, as I mentioned before. Without further ado, I'm off this thing. BmanDaKilla out. Peace. Happy New Year's. And be out looking for new videos pretty soon. Peace.